main factor contributed to the great demand for teachers during the American colonial regime. Tumpak na choice here, of course. I see a lot of letter Ds. And of course, that is tumpak. Okay? So, free public education. Diba? So, unang-una nga, dahil ang daming kailangan na teachers, yung iba, kahit hindi talaga trained, diba? Na teachers, na, diba? Meron tayong common question sa ating pong prof ed, no? Na what is the term used? Or what was the term used for the first public school teachers in the Philippines? Thomasites, tama, no? So, Thomasites po, hindi dahil Tomasian sila, no? Pero dahil po yung pangalan ng kanilang barko was Thomas, di ba? So, MS Thomas, ganyan, no? So, hindi talaga sila trained na teachers. Yung iba sundalo, yung iba nurses, no? But dahil meron nga pong kakulangan sa number of teachers during that time kasi inopen na yung education for all, di ba? So, nagkaroon ng pinaka, ng maraming needs, no? Na maraming teachers yung kinailangan ng ating pumbansa. Okay? So, letter D for this one.